Hi, this is Shelley Kraft coming to you live on SNN Live. We're at the Sachs Associates 6th Annual European Life Sciences CEO Forum 2013 in Zurich. I have Mike Gijas and I have Dr. David Evans next to me. They're from GRL, which, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to find out what GRL does. Let's start out with you, Mike.
Shelley, I was going to thank you and I appreciate the opportunity to discuss this GRL platform. Overall, we got a few different technology. One is on the wound healing. The other one is on the small molecule, which is the company called Anaverix. And also we have a platform as far as the detection platform, which is a company called a Custom Array.
It sounds like you're an incubator.
Well, we could call it that.
No. It sounds to me like that. Now, you're the chief science officer, correct?
Correct.
Okay, tell me what your role in the company is.
So I'm responsible for developing the drugs for Anaverix. For example, we're developing a flu therapeutic. It's already been proven outside of the U.S. In phase one and phase two trials. We're actually commercializing it in the U.S.
And you are the CEO, correct?
Yes, sir.
And what's your responsibility?
Well, my responsibility to make sure overall the technology we have and follow the right platform and we got the right technology and for upcoming different route the corporation going to go to make sure we stay out of trouble.
What's your background?
Well, the business and engineering.
That's a good combination in this market. What's your background?
Mine's all science.
All science. It's a very good thing for the chief science officer, I'll tell you that much. So, which company is going to be the first one that's going to have a product that's going to come to market? Mike, let me throw that question to you.
Well, we got, we've been on the lucky side, and so far I believe that the different platform we're carrying, as far as the wound healing is concerned, we are very strong and in China and making the platform go forward in US. And as far as the detection platform is concerned, Custom Array is very strong product line and we're hoping that to take it one day to IPU on that. As the same time, the new product, basically the small molecule we're carrying, which is the for the flu therapy, Anaverix, and it's a huge platform and it's already been through phase one and phase two outside the US, and we're hoping to see if there is opportunity in Europe and we could follow up on that.
You sound very humble. I want you to know that. Yeah, and I know you can't say too much because you can't, basically. Tell me a little bit about the science behind each company quickly.
Custom Array is using a semiconductor microarray. They can produce arrays very easily. That's why it's called Custom Array. Readout is electrochemical detection, so no optics involved. It's a very small reader that's sold with that. They can also make pools, which are being used currently for the novel genomic sequencing right now. That's a very big market for that particular aspect. And they make the synthesizer that makes those arrays very flexibly. On the Anaverix side, we in-license this small molecule. It's orally available. It's been shown to be very effective against influenza, both in phase one and phase two trials outside the US, as I said earlier. It looks very promising as an antiviral in general. We've shown it works against influenza, and we've collaborated with NIAID, and they've shown it works against West Nile virus.
So if you're working with NIH, are you in Maryland? Because if you work, it's right down the block, right?
Yes.
Yes, we are.
You know, it's one thing. I want to give you guys credit for being in Maryland. We work with Maryland, and we know the advantages of being a Maryland company.
Right.
Right?
Absolutely.
Okay, Dr. Evans, I want to ask you, please comment on the third company, science, please.
Yeah, so this is a wound healing opportunity. It uses siRNA to silence two genes that have been shown to be important in inhibiting wound repair.
So by what a huge market.
It is a huge market. And we've shown that by silencing these two genes, we can accelerate the rate of wound closure and reduce the amount of scarring that you see in the wound at the end of the healing process. So we feel this has got a huge market.
So you have a potential for any one of these companies break out, correct?
Yes, that's the hope.
I got it. That's okay. Let's get a website.
www.grl-inc.com.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, you got it. Mike Quijas, Dr. David Evans of GRL. Ladies and gentlemen, we're at the SACS Associate 6th Annual European Life Sciences CEO Forum 2013 in Zurich, Switzerland. I'm Shelley Kraft. This is SNN Live. I want to thank you both for coming on to SNN Live.
Thank you, Shelley.
Good having you.
Thank you.